Welcome everyone to the video series called The Wider Spectrum of Power. I'm Tommi Puomista, I'm the marketing manager for Akko Power, and I'm here with Jarno Ratia. He's Akko's global product management lead for engines. And in the last episode, we talked about the industry-wide challenge of reducing emissions by CO2 emissions by up to 11 gigatons. And so how do we go about reducing these emissions? It sounds like a big challenge.
It is a big challenge and we're working on it. So core of solution is a green sustainable fuels. So we can divide fuels to different forms, electricity based and the biomass based. So electricity can be used as electricity itself directly from the grid, but also we can refine electricity to different green fuels like hydrogen, methanol, and e-fuels, which are liquid fuels and can be used in a different manner than the electricity. Then on the other side, biomass-based, other green sustainable fuels like biogas, ethanol, renewable diesel, those can be used pretty much similar way than we are today using the liquid fuels. So one could ask, where do we use these fuels? So that's a good question as well. There's multiple ways to use these green fuels. Battery electric vehicle is coming to agricultural world as well. We can use electricity directly to operate a tractor. New technology, what's coming to agri world is the fuel cell technology. Fuel cell can use multiple fuels as well. So typical is a hydrogen, but also methanol is a very potential one. Previously, I mentioned about the hybridization and the efficiency improvement on the vehicle level. So that's where hybridization kicks in. Multi-fuel diesel engine is something that we should not forget. The modern diesel engine, modern internal combustion engine like our new Core, can utilize different fuels as well, which is a sustainable way to go ahead.
Okay, well, thank you, Jarno, again for your expertise. I think it's great that we have a wide array of different fuels and different technologies that we can use to go towards more sustainable power. And I cannot wait to see these concepts and prototypes in action somewhere in the future. So in the next episode of Wider Spectrum of Power, we'll be going deeper on the journey towards sustainable power. So when we could possibly see these technologies in action. So definitely stay tuned, and the future of power is now.